Hello, I'm Dr. Rashmi Chaudhary, the consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Cloud9 Hospital, Belandur. My special area of interest is the management of high-risk pregnancies as well as in the area of reproductive medicine. Most of the pregnant women are safe to exercise during pregnancy unless and until they are doing it with supervision in consultation with their gynecologist and the physiotherapist. But there are certain conditions of the mother as well as the fetal condition when a woman is restricted from doing exercises. If a woman is having cardiac diseases or lung diseases, then they are not advised to do exercise, as exercise can cause further deterioration of the maternal condition, will deprive the mother from the oxygen supply, as well as it will interfere with the oxygen supply of the baby. When you are having a weak cervix or a short cervix, or you are having cervical incompetence, or you have undergone a cervical encircless surgery, you should not be exercising. You can just do moderate gentle walk once your obstetrician says okay to go ahead with moderate mild walking. Because if you are doing exercise, then it will further shorten and it will further make your cervix loose and weak, and it will lead to trimester termination of pregnancy. When a woman is having undiagnosed bleeding in the second or the third trimester of pregnancy, or if you are diagnosed with placenta previa, which is a condition when the placenta is implanted in the lower uterine segment, then you should not be exercising. Just a little bit of walking in the house is only recommended. Otherwise, it can cause torrential bleeding without any reason, and it will affect the maternal as well as the fetal condition. When you are having a small baby, or when a mother is diagnosed with intrauterine growth restriction, then she should not be exercising, she should not be going for walk and all. She should be taking more rest in the lateral position, as in the lateral position, it improves the increased oxygen supply to the baby, and you are restricted from exercising and walking. In cases of multiple pregnancy with malpresentation, when you are at a risk of preterm labor, you should not be exercising. You can just do mild, gentle walking at home.